by myself. He goes running off to our dad. Yeah, Fred hit me. Well, what'd you do to him? I didn't do nothing. Then my dad's from the other room. Fred, get in here. Why'd you hit him? Well, he almost touched me. And as soon as you see, you know you're in trouble. Now my younger brother's standing behind my dad. Everyone would always ask my parents, what was it like raising 10 kids? And they always said there was so many stories that they could choose from. Like one time I got together with all my brothers and we pooled our money and we ordered a monkey out of the back of a magazine. UPS truck pulled into the driveway. Driver got out with the small box, walked up to my dad and said, sir, here's the monkey that you ordered. My dad looked at my mom and said, Joanne, line them up.